Past 24 hours, high pressure expanded over the desert southwest, and with pressures rising in the atmosphere, it doesn't take long for the numbers to follow suit, and that's just what they did today. One example is Santa Rosa, which is 95 degrees right now. That's 6 degrees warmer than it was last night at this time, and this is now, what are we, 24 minutes after 5 o'clock, and it is still 91 at Livermore, 96 in Concord. It's not going to get very chilly tonight with the overnight lows, but it's going to be a beautiful night for baseball. The Yankees are taking on the A's at the Coliseum. It'll be clear and mild at game time. Good night to catch a game. 72 degrees. Overnight lows tonight. Only manage mid-60s out in the East Bay. Santa Rosa will be down to 58. And the sun up on your Saturday morning at 5:47 a.m., 13 minutes before 6. And when the sun comes up, the temperatures are going to follow suit. Strong ridge is in place now over the West Coast, so that while 24 hours ago in Crescent City there was light rain, tonight not a drop in the sky, or pretty much not a cloud either. The fog and low clouds have dissipated. That means it'll be clear tonight. Mild temperatures, hot inland this weekend. The warmest day in the next 7. Looks like it's still going to be Father's Day on Sunday. It will be mild near the coast through the entire period, though. Nevertheless, heat advisories are posted for most of the Bay Area. It'll be hot inland. Temperatures will be in the 90s and low hundreds. Again, that's inland. South Bay is not going to be quite that warm. Do stay hydrated. And the Alameda County Fair, where Juliet Goodrich was giddy-upping a few minutes ago, is going to be 100 degrees in Pleasanton this weekend. Well, you know, summer county fairs, that's what you expect. North Beach Festival, much milder by comparison. This weekend in San Francisco, it'll be beautiful in the city. Forecast highs for tomorrow, 102 at Fairfield, 100 degrees at Napa, 99 for Livermore. Fremont will be 89 degrees. San Jose will be warm, but it won't be in the hundreds. 92 degrees there, same for Redwood City, and 82 in San Francisco. Looking ahead, it doesn't change much. Above 100 on Saturday, on Sunday, on Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday, on Thursday, before finally the numbers are forecast to drop below 100 by next Friday, a week from tonight. So there are hot times ahead before we catch a break.